I don't know who needs to hear this, but this guy went into the forest, boiled water in a plastic bottle, opened a bullet, blew up an egg, ate coal, drank urine, put a rescue blanket on his face, ate a stone, made a survival glove, used a pencil sharpener to start a fire, used a tampon to filter water, ate snow, but watch the full story on my channel.